According to the executive director of the Uganda National Examinations Board, Dan Nokrach Odongo, a total of 364,470 candidates were registered to sit for their Uganda Certificate of Education examinations this year. They've started the examinations today with a briefing, and effective Monday next week, they will start writing their papers, beginning with Geography Paper 1 and 2 in the afternoon, respectively.
Candidates are going to be taken through the rules and regulations on the conduct of the Uganda Certificate of Education examination. Candidates will also be taken through the timetables, which also contain cautions that we issue to the candidates on what they can do and what they cannot do, and also the regulations detailing out conditions under which their results may be cancelled.
Speaking to journalists today at the Uganda Media Center, Odongo confirmed that the over 360,000 candidates who are meant to sit the UCE exams, 59 are inmates from Luzira Upper Prison, 777 are special needs students, while 118,735 are from universal secondary education. Parents still having school fees balance have been advised to sort it out with school administrators to avoid inconveniencing the students on the day of the exams.
We are also requesting heads of centers to be humane. Avoid the act of pulling out candidates once they are already in the examination room. This has happened. The head teacher moves in the exam room, the candidates are already writing the examination, and they pull out a candidate. Why? The candidate did not pay fees. I want to say that even if the examination center is within the school, the space inside where the candidates are seated now belongs to the Uganda National Examinations Board.
To ensure secure exams and do away with exam malpractice, UNEB has made a massive deployment of security officers, invigilators and scouts. They are over 100,000 and they will monitor 3,863 exam centers across the country. A toll-free line 0800-211-077 has been given to the public to report any suspected cases of exam malpractice. The police spokesperson Fred Enanga has sounded a strong caution to the students and school administrators to not be tempted to engage in exam malpractice, otherwise they will be likely to face the hard side of the law.
The National Examinations Board will cancel results of those candidates who will have been proved to have been involved in any form of malpractice. Whether this malpractice was solicited by themselves or was given by the teachers or any other persons. And we want to warn the candidates that involvement in malpractice in one paper shall lead to the cancellation of results in the entire examination.
Candidates hired mercenaries to cheat the UNEP exams, but due to the vigilance of the scouts, invigilators and our teams, of course, who are on top of that game. Cheating usually arises when students struggle to keep up with expectations and demands of their parents and even the school. So this is where we call upon parents to be considerate. You know the abilities of your children, don't put much pressure on them.
On a lighter note, UNEB has warned that this time round they will not organize special exams for any school or students who will miss the examinations for one reason or another. Report by Jaliet Namoya for the news.